All right. Everybody's climbing on me over here. All right, we got these four guys all get along very nicely. So we are playing together. This is number 60. There's Peanut, the green cheek. And this is Skylar. And these two are brothers here. Big brother. Big brother. Such a big boy. And number 60 has learned to fly this week, and he's been flying really well. And you like my fingernails, don't you? They all like my fingernails. Okay. And number 61, poor thing gets left behind everywhere, don't you? You're a big boy. Uh-oh, toys are flying. All right, this is Skylar. Hey, Skylar. And 60 is fascinated with my fingers over here. I'm going to get your toes. Come here, step up. Want to step up? Skylar. Tickle, tickle. Tickle, tickle, tickle. And this is Peanut here. Let's see. Peanut, won't you step up? And there goes, who was that? That's Skylar there. And there comes Peanut to join him. To join her. And 60 is staying over here with my fingers, huh? You like playing with my fingers, don't you? And I want to mention that he is being very gentle with my fingers. He thinks they're a toy. Okay, that's good. He thinks they're a toy. All right. And that was Skylar and Peanut coming back to join us. There's Skylar. Look at you, Skylar. There you go again. Okay. All right, we're back with Skylar. Peanut. Hello, Peanut. Such a good boy. Why are you guys so fascinated with me? My hands, huh? 61 over here playing so nice and sweet. Huh? What you got there, 61? Uh-oh, somebody's got my necklace over here. Skylar. All right, you guys. Let's see what they do. All right, that's the four of them. The four buddies. Here's Skylar. Was flying to her mama. All right, smarty girl. You're a big girl. Here, Skylar. Stay there. Huh? You're 60, still fascinated with my fingers. Such a good boy. Okay, that's getting a little hard. That's not nice. 61 here, you're getting so big. 61 is getting feathered. By next week, he'll be a lot, he won't have that many feathers to grow in. There you are. Now we can see you better. Look at you. All right. Who we got here? 60. Oh my gosh. Why are you so interested in my skin? Huh? I hope you guys can see how gentle he's being. He's just learning. I think I kind of... They're just trying to figure out what's food and what's a toy. It's just part of growing up. Who's that, Skylar? Look at you, pretty girl. Huh? Wow, that was a pretty good shot. That was 61. I mean, 60, I should say, that just flew to my shoulder. Hey, Peanut. Come here, little one. Do you feel awkward in this group of birds? Huh? They're all... orange and green, and you're green. Huh. There he goes. There's 60. And Skylar is off. Here he comes back. He was on the refrigerator. Now he's on my back. And here she is. Skylar, look at you. Oh. Why can't you all just sit still? Huh? There we go. Uh-oh. Not supposed to be landing on that cage. Come on, 60. Come on. Not supposed to be on there. Dixie doesn't like to share her cage with you. Come on, up. Thank you. Okay, there's Skylar with 61. Look how sweet. Aw, you two are friends, huh? I see you sneaking over there. You gotta be careful. I don't want you to fall off the edge there. Careful. Big boy, you figured out that's the edge, huh? Good job. I was worried for nothing, wasn't I? Like I said, 61 worries me on the edges. I worry that he will fall off the edge. Because he can't fly yet. I don't worry about them flying off the edge when they can fly, because they can just fly if they fall off. But 60 thinks he's older than he is, because he's hanging out with these other birds, so he doesn't realize that he's still a little baby. Huh, 60. Little brother. Look at you, silly. That's funny. Peanut, what you doing over there? Where'd your two friends go, huh? Skylar and 60 are hanging out on the cage with the other Gendes. So we'll just play, hang out with Peanut. Look at you, Peanut. You are such a big boy. I didn't think you were ever gonna grow up. Huh? Did you? Come here, Peanut. Come on, bubba. There we go. Such a big boy. Well, if you go on my shoulder, I can't see you, sweetheart. We'll watch 61 over here for a little while. Aw, 61, little brother, you're getting so big. Huh? Careful, careful. That's the edge. Good boy. See, I was worried about nothing. Aw. Nice, Peanut. Come here, Peanut. Come here. Up. You do not want to step up, do you, Peanut? I'll get you. I will get you. See, I told you to get you. Look at you. Huh? Look how handsome you are. Come here, Peanut. Okay. Here you go. Peanut, such a big boy. All right, you two. You want to go play with your older friends over there? Huh? Little brother is very good at entertaining himself. Look at him. But next week when he can fly, or next week or the next week when he can fly, I'll have just as much trouble getting him on the camera as I do the other flyers. Once they start flying, it's hard for me to make videos of them because they don't stay put very long. What you got there, 60? Huh? All right, we will see you guys next week.